Man, shout to my man Felix Montana, man. Straight up, man. He posted a picture with me and Tupac, man. This dude Felix Montana is like the Onyx hip hop historian. He knows the facts about everything. So anyway, today, 1996, on this day, me and Tupac was at the Sunset Park movie premiere. Sunset Park is a movie I did with Rhea Perlman, you know, the lady from Cheers. Word up, she played the coach, and I played Shorty Doo-Wop, the point guard for the basketball team. Now, if you ask me, Sunset Park is top 10 basketball movie all time. You know what I'm saying? Classic. Shout to Terrence Howard, talented comedian, Anthony C. Hall, Antoine Tanner, DeAndre Bonds, Gatori was in the movie. You know what I'm saying? We made a classic. But yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? The movie premiere was today, 1996. Word. I remember that day. Never forget it because it was a sunny day, like a typical California day. You know what I'm saying? Palm trees, California dreaming type shit. Word. And I remember on the way to the movie premiere, we was in a limo. I told the limo driver, yo, pull over, pull over. There was a big Sunset Park poster, like right by the highway. So I told him, yo, pull over. We took a picture and that shit was ill. I was like, damn, this shit is big. You know what I mean? So the premiere was at the Magic Johnson movie theater on Crenshaw. You know what I'm saying? Some real fly shit. You know what I'm saying? A black owned movie theater. So that was even ill. You know what I mean? But yeah, so before the movie premiere though, I had to go shopping. So I go to the Beverly Center. And I don't know what store I went to, but you know what I'm saying? I think I went with the brown, like the orange brown suede blazer. That's why I was like, yo, that's the jacket I need right there. You know what I'm saying? I know this shit cost a couple of dollars. I know that for a fact. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who made this shit, but I know I had the Gucci loafers rocking with that. You know what I'm saying? The master jacket. I thought I was fly. So I was like, cool, I'm ready to go to the premiere. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? This is my moment. This is some big shit. So, yo, we go to the premiere. I take my picture by the highway. You know what I'm saying? The big poster. I'm like, yo, we doing it. We go to the red carpet. You know, you got Danny DeVito. You know, he's the producer on the film. He's on the red carpet with his wife, Rhea Perlman. And, you know, this is a big movie. You know what I'm saying? Produced by Michael Shanberg, Danny DeVito, Jersey Films. This is a big movie. So this is my biggest, you know what I'm saying? This is my starring role. You know what I mean? Shorty Doo-Wop. You know what I mean? Sunset Park, what time is it? All that shit. We did that. But so it's time to celebrate. So, you know, I'm feeling good. We at the premiere, you know, lights, cameras, action, you know, paparazzi. We answering questions. The whole cast is there. You know what I'm saying? Word up. So we doing our thing. Boom. So we get seated. We got our own section. We like, you know, got the good seats. They got the popcorn, the candy. Everything is popping. So boom, the credits start rolling. So Tupac walks in with Suge Knight and the whole Death Row. It's like everybody just stopped when they walked in. Like the DJ just stopped the record and shit. So everybody looked back like this. And it's the whole Death Row. Them niggas coming and shit. See, Tupac was there because he was on a soundtrack. He had a song on the soundtrack. Mobb Deep had a song on the soundtrack. Rest in peace, Prodigy. I think MC Light. Onyx had a song on the soundtrack. So, you know, the soundtrack was banging, the Sunset Park soundtrack. So that's why he was there. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't there uninvited. He was there. He had an invite. But I didn't know he was coming. He wasn't at the red carpet. So, you know what I'm saying? Nobody told me he was coming. You know what I'm saying? So it was like a surprise to me. So I'm like, oh, shit. This nigga Tupac is at the fucking movie premiere. I'm like, oh, shit. So he's seated right, like, two seats behind me. So every time, like, I could just look like this and I see him. So, like, the whole time the movie is playing, I'm looking back, watching him watch the movie. Yo, he having a great time, smiling, you know what I'm saying? Popcorn, all that shit. Like, having a great time, not even noticing me, like, watching him watching the movie. I'm like, oh, shit, this is crazy. You know what I'm saying? This is Tupac. This is Death Row Tupac, you know what I'm saying? This is that dude right now, you know what I mean? Like, he's that guy, you know? And rest in peace to Tupac, man. Like, he always called me his little brother. Like, what up, little bro? But, you know, I'm born the same year as him, 71. Me, Tupac, Snoop, we all born in 1971. So anyway, so we watching a movie and shit. Shit is crazy. And I'm thinking, my mom, like, oh shit, this nigga Pac is watching a movie. Suge, all them dudes is watching me. I'm like, cool, you know what I mean? So after the movie is over, we go to the lobby. That's where, you know, you do your rubbing the elbows, you know, you building and all of that, saying what's up, all that, you know what I mean, doing that. They got the drinks flowing or whatever. So we would be like, you know, whatever, in the lobby, whatever. So that's the time when I took the picture with Tupac. They were like, yo, could we get a picture with Fredro and Tupac? And, you know, we come together. We, you know, I got my crew. I don't even know who I was with, but I'm sure I wasn't by myself. But I know I was with my crew. I don't know if Onyx was there or Jam Master Jay was there. That's the crazy thing. But anyway, they like, yo, could we get a picture? And that's the time that me and Tupac took a picture. You know what I'm saying? And he was like, what's up, little bro? What up, what up? You know, we took the picture. So after the picture, Suge Knight says, yo, let's take a walk. Me, you, and Pac, let's take a walk in the parking lot. You know what I mean? I want to holler at you. So I'm like, all right, cool. Like, well, what's up? You know what I mean? You know, shit. I'm like, you know, what's popping? You know what I mean? It was good. So we walk to the parking lot, me, Tupac, and Suge Knight. Now, this dude is like, Suge Knight is like 6'3", 6'4", big dude. Like, so he got his hand around me, he got one arm around me, and got one arm around Pac. And we walking in the parking lot. You know what I'm saying? So we walking in the parking lot, you know what I mean? We talking, Pac, you know, light up a blunt, we smoking and shit. And Suge Knight is like, yo, man. How would you like to be down with Death Row, man? I want you to sign with Death Row. I'm like, what? Sign with Death Row? I don't know about that. So Suge Knight is like, yo, I want you to sign with Death Row. I'm like, sign with Death Row? In my mind, I'm like, I'm shook. Like, I don't know what to say. I'm like, I'm down with Jam Master Jay. You know what I'm saying? I'm like trying to get out this shit. Like, and then I look at Pac and he looking at me like he not really co-signing this shit. Like, he giving me that look like, nah, bro, you don't want to be over here. You know what I'm saying? Really, like, you know what I mean? That's the look. It wasn't like, yo, you need to be with us, man. Just be rolling. You know what I'm saying? We got you. It wasn't none of that. Quiet. Pac was quiet. So, you know, I was like, all right, no doubt, I'm going to get back to you. Although nothing ever happened, never got back to him, that shit really happened. You know what I'm saying? I was like, so, boom, I go back to the set of Moesha. I'm doing Moesha at the time. You know what I'm saying? So I go back. I go back to the set, and I speak to Brandy. I'm like, yo, the nigga Suge offered to sign me to Death Row. She like, nah, no, Freddie, don't do that. You know what I'm saying? So all those things, you know, every time I mentioned it to somebody, they was like, nah, man, it wasn't for you. So, you know, never happened. But yeah, that was that night, man. Sunset Park premiere. That was the night Tupac, Fredro Starr took that picture. And that's the only picture I ever seen with Tupac, ever. And I'm sure there's more pictures of that night, but it's only that one picture. That shit's crazy, man. Can't believe that shit was in 1996, B. Word. It's crazy.